Well, CCTV footage has captured the moment four crooks used a sledgehammer to smash their way into a motorbike store on the outskirts of Melbourne.
And they didn't stop there, pinching four bikes worth more than $60,000, damaging 15 others in the process. The owner, Matt Jones, is now pleading with the public for any information to help recover his stolen bikes, and he joins us now from Melbourne. Matty, good morning to you. Gee, this must have been upsetting.
Yeah, it is. It's certainly extremely upsetting to have someone come into your business and brazenly attack you and steal some items. It's not a great feeling to have.
And frustrating too, right? I mean, you obviously had CCTV footage set up, but they didn't stop. That didn't stop them. Excuse me. What do you think it will take?
We're sort of looking at that now to see what sort of extra measures we need to put in place to do it. When they have sort of those sort of tools, and there's nothing going to stop them, you know, unfortunately. So we need to just try and get a step ahead of them.
I feel like so many businesses right now, I mean, it's the last thing businesses around this country need. Do you feel in a way helpless? What more can be done?
That's a million-dollar question, isn't it? We don't know. We just have to be more vigilant, try and step up the measures, as I said. Just get the word out there and obviously try and stop them before they start. You know, it's obviously people either, can come across these stolen items, so, stay away from them. Otherwise you're just fueling the thieves.
Have you noticed an increase in this kind of crime, not just in your area, but really, we report about this almost on a daily basis, it would seem?
Yeah, I think so. I think just people are getting desperate, these sort of, crimes are happening more and more often. That people just sort of, think they can get away with it. And, in some instances they do. They get away with too much.
But Matthew, I mean, you live and breathe it, right? You love bikes. You spend so much on bringing every aspect you can to it give to the public something of you. And so when someone comes and does this, they effectively do it to you. I mean, it's just awful.
Yeah, absolutely. You do take it personally. But at the end of the day, these are just organised, thieves that, are just trying to take what they want, It's you can't take it personally as much as you do, but, it is heartbreaking. My family.
It's awful, mate, for your family. Also, you've got to come up with the money, right?
Yeah.
And that's got to be difficult. What sort of financial hit do you have to go through here?
Well, obviously, we've got the clean-up, the insurance excesses and things like that. Not to mention, obviously, the ongoing costs. Insurance premiums are going to rise, as everyone knows. That's the biggest thing. It's an ongoing effect for these sort of costs.
They just don't give a rat's, do they?
No, they don't. And they do get away with it. This is the problem that we're seeing over and over again.
They do. They really do.
All right.
Thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you, mate. And anyone who's got any information, please contact Crime Stoppers on that story.
Yep.